Tonight at 10, a family's quiet evening turns violent. Their home sprayed with bullets, barely missing their 8-month-old daughter. They'll describe their frightening experience to 10 on Your Side tonight at 10.